Curious contraptions. A glimpse at factory rooftops. Have you ever driven past a factory and noticed something unusual on the roof? Perhaps you've seen large, boxy structures that seem out of place. Big, boxy things, sometimes with spinning fans. These are not just random pieces of equipment. These mysterious contraptions are more common than you might think. They are a vital part of the industrial landscape. They play a vital role in our everyday lives, even though we rarely stop to think about them. Inside the factory, these units ensure that the environment is suitable for both workers and machinery. Today we're going to unravel the mystery of one of these rooftop dwellers and discover why it's more important than meets the eye. We'll explore their functions and significance. These rooftop units, often called HVAC, heating, ventilation, and air conditioning units, are essential for maintaining comfortable and safe working environments inside factories. They regulate temperature, humidity, and air quality. They might not be the most glamorous part of a building, but they are certainly crucial. Without them, working conditions inside factories would be far less hospitable. So, next time you see one of these mechanical marvels perched atop a factory, remember that it's hard at work, keeping things running smoothly inside. They are the unsung heroes of the industrial world, ensuring efficiency and comfort. Our subject, the enigmatic rooftop unit. The specific object we're investigating today is a type of HVAC unit known as a rooftop unit or RTU. These units are specifically designed for installation on, you guessed it, rooftops. They are self-contained systems that provide heating, cooling, and ventilation all in one package. RTUs are incredibly common in commercial and industrial settings like factories, warehouses, and even large retail stores. Why put them on the roof? Well, it's all about practicality and efficiency. Rooftops offer a convenient, out-of-the-way location for these bulky units, freeing up valuable floor space inside the building. Plus, being elevated helps with air circulation and ventilation, drawing in fresh air and expelling stale air more effectively. Anatomy of a rooftop unit, a closer look. Today, we delve into the intricate details of these essential systems. RTUs might look like simple boxes from afar, but they are actually complex machines with many working parts. These units are crucial for maintaining the climate control in large buildings, ensuring comfort and efficiency. The outer casing, usually made of sturdy metal, houses all the essential components. These include a compressor, condenser coils, an evaporator coil, a blower fan, and various filters and controls. Each part is meticulously designed to perform a specific function, and various filters and controls. These filters ensure that the air circulating through the system is clean and free from contaminants, while the controls regulate the system's operations. Each of these components plays a specific role in the heating, cooling, and ventilation process. The synergy between these parts is what makes the system efficient and reliable. The compressor, often called the heart of the system, circulates refrigerant, a special fluid that absorbs and releases heat. This process is vital for the unit's ability to cool and heat the air effectively. The condenser coils, usually located on the outside of the unit, release heat into the air, helping to cool the refrigerant before it cycles back through the system. While the evaporator coil, located inside, absorbs heat from the air. This absorption process is crucial for cooling the air that is then distributed throughout the building. The blower fan then circulates the treated air throughout the building via a system of ducts. This ensures that every corner of the building receives the conditioned air, maintaining a consistent and comfortable environment. The science of climate control, how it works. Understanding the intricate mechanisms behind climate control systems can help us appreciate the technology that keeps our environments comfortable. The basic principle behind how an RTU or rooftop unit works is heat transfer. This fundamental concept is the backbone of all HVAC systems, ensuring efficient temperature regulation. In cooling mode, warm air from inside the factory is drawn into the unit and passes over the cold evaporator coil. This process is crucial for maintaining a cool and productive working environment. The refrigerant inside the coil absorbs the heat from the air, cooling it down. This cooled air is essential for keeping machinery and workers at optimal temperatures. The cooled air is then blown back into the factory, while the heat absorbed by the refrigerant is pumped outside to the condenser coils, where it's released into the atmosphere. This efficient transfer of heat ensures that the indoor environment remains cool. In heating mode, the process is reversed. This versatility allows the same system to provide comfort in both summer and winter. The refrigerant absorbs heat from the outside air, even on cold days, and transfers it to the indoor air via the evaporator coil. This process is efficient even in low temperatures, ensuring warmth inside. The blower fan then circulates this warmed air throughout the factory. This circulation is vital for maintaining a consistent temperature throughout the large space. It's a continuous cycle of heat exchange, ensuring a comfortable temperature inside the building regardless of the weather outside. This seamless operation is what makes modern climate control systems indispensable in industrial settings. Section 5. Rooftop rivals, comparing cooling systems. While rooftop units are a popular choice for factories, they're not the only HVAC systems out there. Other common options include split systems, which separate the indoor and outdoor units, and packaged terminal air conditioners, or PTACs, which are self-contained units installed in windows or walls. So how do RTUs stack up against the competition? RTUs excel in larger spaces like factories because they offer higher cooling capacities than split systems or PTACs. They are also more efficient at ventilating large areas thanks to their powerful blower fans. However, they can be more expensive to install than other systems. Ultimately, the best choice depends on the specific needs of the building and its occupants. Section 6. Efficiency and comfort benefits for factories. Now that we understand how RTUs work, let's explore why they are so beneficial for factories. Firstly, they provide a comfortable and consistent indoor climate, which is essential for worker productivity and well-being. Extreme temperatures can lead to discomfort, fatigue, and even health problems, so maintaining optimal conditions is crucial. Secondly, RTUs help protect sensitive equipment and materials. Many manufacturing processes require precise temperature and humidity control. Fluctuations in these conditions can damage delicate machinery, ruin raw materials, or affect the quality of finished products. RTUs ensure a stable environment, safeguarding both equipment and production. Section 7. Beyond the factory walls, why it matters to you. You might be thinking, okay, so RTUs are important for factories, but why should I care? Well, the reach of these rooftop units extends far beyond the factory walls. The products manufactured in these facilities, from the clothes we wear to the electronics we use, rely on the climate control provided by RTUs. Moreover, comfortable working conditions contribute to a thriving economy. When workers are happy and healthy, they are more productive, leading to increased output and economic growth. So even though we might not see them every day, RTUs play a silent but significant role in our daily lives. Section 8. The importance of HVAC systems in our world. HVAC systems, including RTUs, are essential for maintaining not just comfort, but also safety in various environments. In hospitals, they help prevent the spread of airborne infections by filtering and conditioning the air. In data centers, they keep sensitive electronic equipment cool, preventing overheating and system failures. Think about the places you visit every day: schools, offices, shopping malls, restaurants. All of these buildings rely on some form of HVAC system to maintain a comfortable and healthy indoor environment. These systems are so ingrained in our lives that we often take them for granted. Section 9. Environmental impact, a growing concern. While HVAC systems provide numerous benefits, it's important to acknowledge their environmental impact. They consume a significant amount of energy, contributing to greenhouse gas emissions. The refrigerants used in some systems can also be harmful to the ozone layer if they leak into the atmosphere. However, the HVAC industry is continuously evolving to address these concerns. Manufacturers are developing more energy-efficient systems that use environmentally friendly refrigerants. Building owners and operators are also implementing strategies to reduce energy consumption, such as optimizing system controls and improving building insulation. Section 10. Looking ahead, the future of rooftop units. The future of rooftop units is full of exciting possibilities. Advances in technology are leading to smarter, more efficient, and more sustainable systems. Intelligent controls, powered by artificial intelligence, can optimize system performance in real time, reducing energy consumption and operating costs. Furthermore, the integration of renewable energy sources, such as solar panels, is becoming increasingly common. Solar-powered RTUs can significantly reduce reliance on the electrical grid, further minimizing environmental impact. As technology continues to advance, we can expect even more innovative solutions for climate control in the years to come. Section 11. Knowledge is power. Understanding our built environment. Taking the time to understand the often overlooked elements of our built environment, like rooftop units, empowers us to make informed decisions about the spaces we inhabit. From advocating for energy-efficient buildings to supporting sustainable technologies, our knowledge can drive positive change. So, the next time you spot a rooftop unit humming away atop a factory, remember that it's not just a box on the roof. It's a symbol of innovation, ingenuity, and our ongoing quest for comfort, efficiency, and a sustainable future. By understanding the role these systems play, we can become more conscious stewards of our built environment and contribute to a better world for all.